Back to the channel, y'all. In this video, we'll be trying out the Circus Time popcorn here. I picked this up from Walmart just the other day for a dollar. Just kind of curious what it tastes like. Kind of healthy side of the bag here, as you can see. And it really do give you right much popcorn in here. And I don't know how it tastes. I never had it before. And then I just popped the bag over right here, right before the camera started rolling. So now, let's just see what this tastes like. Alright, so let's get into it. It's what it looks like. Circus Time popcorn. So let's go ahead and see what it is. It's a buttery popcorn. Butter flavor. So let's hit it. Tastes pretty good. Salty, but good. Good. Just be careful. Some of this popcorn like this is salty. So if you got high blood, you know, or something like that, which I don't, be careful with this. Alright. It's good. Y'all give it a try. It's at Walmart. On a scale 1 through 5, I'll give it a 5. Actually, all real good. That's a little bit on the salty side, though. Long as you don't mind the saltiness, you good. All right, hit that subscribe button, y'all. Stay tuned for more reviews. And your boy's out. Like I said, be careful on the salt. If you have high blood, which I don't have high blood pressure, so those of you that do have it, be careful with this one because it is a bit on the salty side. All right, I'm out of here. Peace.